we will learn how to do the lower beads addition. So we will do the 1, 2, 3 and 4. So if you look at the central bead or the units place, 0 hai yahan pe. 0 mein 1 kaise add hoga? Directly. Ab 1 mein 1 add karna hai kaise karenge? Again 1 bead upar ho jayegi. Plus 1 karna hai kaise karenge? 1 bead upar ho jayegi. Again plus 1 karna hai kaise karenge? 1 bead with the thumb. Right? Now we can't add any more beads, so we will go to 5. So 5 mein plus 1 karna hai kaise karenge? Directly. 6 mein plus 1 karna hai? Directly. 7 mein plus 1 karna hai? Directly. 8 mein plus 1 karna hai? Directly. Alright? Now let's look at 2. 0 mein plus 2 matlab 2 beads upar. 2 mein plus 2 is 2 beads upar. 3 mein plus 2 is not possible. Right? 4 mein plus 2 is not possible. 5 with the middle finger, plus 2 kaise karenge? Directly, with the thumb. 6 mein plus 2 karna hai kaise karenge? With the thumb. 7 mein plus 2 karna hai kaise karenge? With the thumb. 8 and 9 mein plus 2 possible nahi hai. Now let's check plus 3. So what I am doing here is a short clear. 0 mein plus 3 is directly, I can raise 3 beads. 1 mein plus 3 karna hai, directly ho jayega. 2 में plus 3 करना है, possible नहीं है, because नीचे सिर्फ 2 beads हैं. 3 में plus 3 is also not possible. 4 में plus 3 is also not possible. 5 में plus 3 करना है, कैसे करेंगे? Directly. 6 में plus 3 करना है, कैसे करेंगे? Directly. 7 में plus 3 करना है, तो possible नहीं है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे सिर्फ 2 beads हैं. Similarly, 8 में भी possible नहीं है, और 9 में भी possible नहीं है. Now we will start with 4. 0 में plus 4 मतलब 4 beads ऊपर एक साथ. 1 में plus 4 possible नहीं है. 2 में भी plus 4 possible नहीं है. या 3 में भी हम plus 4 नहीं कर सकते हैं. और 4 में भी plus 4 नहीं कर सकते हैं. But 5 में plus 4 के लिए हम 4 beads ऊपर कर सकते हैं. Right? 6 में plus 4, again we don't have 4 beads. 7, we don't have the beads. 8, it's not possible. And 9 is also not possible. Now we will see how to do the fingering now, right? So हम सबसे पहले set करेंगे यहाँ पे 0 है और हमें plus 1 करना है. Plus 1 हम कैसे करेंगे? With the right hand thumb. Left to right करेंगे. So raise 1 bead up. Okay? And now this is 1. अब 1 में plus 1 कैसे करेंगे हम? We will do it with the thumb and raise 1 more bead up. It has to be very clean, neat movements with the thumb. So we have 2 on the abacus, and how do we do add 1 to plus 2? So we use the thumb. Ab 7 mein karte jaiye. Ab 3 mein plus 1 karne ke liye hum apna thumb use karenge and plus 1 karenge left to right. Now till flat and clear. And let's set 5 with the middle finger. So you see I'm setting 5. And plus 1 kise hoega? Thumb se. With the thumb we add 1. How much do we get? We get a 6. Right? Ab 6 mein plus 1 karne ke liye hum 1 bead upar karenge. Do it with me everyone. And 7 mein plus 1 karne ke liye again hum 1 bead upar karenge. 8 में plus 1 करने के लिए हम 1 bead ऊपर करेंगे. That gives us 9. Right? Now let's start with plus 2. The teachers, if you want, can help the children practice once more. And we can now start with plus 2. So 0 में plus 2 करना है, तो हम कैसे करेंगे? With the thumb. एक साथ 2 beads ऊपर जाएंगे. Right? Now till flat and clear and set 1 on all the rods. अब देखते हैं 1 में plus 2 हम कैसे करेंगे. So 1 में plus 2 करने के लिए हमको 2 beads ऊपर उठानी पड़ेंगी. That gives us 3. Right? Now till flat and clear and set 2 on all the rods. अब इसमें plus 2 कैसे करेंगे हम? Directly. With the thumb, we'll raise 2 beads. The answer now is 4, and now we will come to 5. Let's see 5 agar hamare abacus par hai jo hum set kar rahe hain with the middle finger, to isme hum plus 2 kaise karenge? Directly. That gives us 7. Now till flat and clear and set 6. And plus 2 ke liye hum karenge with the thumb. Again we'll raise 2 beads. One by one, neatly, not together, no pudgy fingers, and we will again go to 7. So pinch 7 with the pinch fingers. And hum plus 2 kaise karenge isme? Again with the thumb. Left to right we go with the thumb. Let's see how do we add 3. So 0 mein agar mujhe 3 add karna hai, hum kaise karenge? With the thumb. Right? We move from left to right. Ek saath 3 beads uthani hai. Right? So again, till flat and clear with the middle finger, and let's set 1. Set 1 on all the rods, and let's see how do we add 3. Okay, we push up 3 beads. That's so easy. So the answer here is 4. Till flat and clear, and let's set 5 with the middle finger. A 5 mein 3 kaise karenge? We will do it with the thumb. What is your answer now? It is 8, right? 5, 6, 7 and 8. And now with your pinch fingers again set 6 together. That gives us a 6. Right? And we'll add 3. 3 together, 3 beads up. Towards the rod, towards the bar. And the answer is 9. Now let's see 4. Abhi mere paas clear hai, to 0 hai mere paas. So 0 mein 4 hum kaise karte hain? Directly. Right? Now till flat and clear and set 5 with the middle finger. And add 4 with the thumb. Left to right we go, rod by rod, and we get the answer, that is 9. Right. Thank you.